Brutus once drank a red bull and it was a lot.
It was like a big tall can.
Pardon me?
We were just talking about stuff that's been going on in my life, so.
That's true.
You all right? Sleep. Seen that picked a bad spot to sleep.
Innocent, yeah.
How the fuck does everything happen in 1 week?
I have no idea how I got that to work. I just kept yelling it until it did. Which honestly, I think that fits.
Whoa.
I don't know. It's the kind of fuck it ball mentality that Dalash would flood me for.
Whoa.
I think.
Dueling guns.
Yo, funny man. Are you actually shooting them with ammunition?
What's up? Alright, stay roughly at this thing.
Are we posing for the camera?
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay, ready?
Yeah.
Sick. Posting that on Metagram. Give me a moment.
That's awesome. I can't believe I'm gonna be on Sonic Hedgehog verified Metagram account.
Sonic the Hedgehog, official Metagram account.
Official Metagram account. I can't believe they verified you.
Sorry if I'm on your way.
I can't believe it either.
Oh!
Maybe it's because there was so many imposters and then they actually see, oh my god, that literally is Sonic the Hedgehog.
Yeah.
I don't know, man.
At least you don't have to pay for verification like X did. Not X, Twitter.
I'm posting it on my.
I refuse to call it X.
What the fuck is an X?
Some dead social platform that got bought out by an eagle. Egomaniacal bastard. So basically a CEO.
Oh.
Yeah.
Yeah, I've been dealing with one of those.
I know. I've heard.
I just try to take more pictures. I don't know.
Fighters, you got too many.
I don't have a Metagram yet. That's how I'm older.
Kind of sharing it.
Yeah, you're way too young. You wouldn't like what's on there anyway.
I'm going to turn 16 next month.
Wow, you grew up fast.
When were you born?
Excuse me.
Aging varies between species. I just forget how wide the gaps can be.
It also doesn't help with the time dilation stuff.
Time dilation?
Yeah, what? I technically don't live here. And neither does Mom or my other siblings.
Oh. I just didn't know the time stuff would...
Is that a gun?
Yeah?
I would've been caught dead holding one of those. I don't know what I'm saying there.
You've said that before, haven't you?
How do you feel about going in there, Mom?
Still don't know
Sitting I'm not going to end up doing
I guess it's a family
like a nice little trinket.
I don't know.
What we could,
yes. For the Hedgehog Dynasty to come. Hi, Varius.
Oh, yeah.
It's a good little boxing match.
Hey Varius, hey Trash.
You know, I was telling you about the whole Soul Force. I was asking you about the whole Soul Force thing.
Ludwig!
I think I accidentally did it. I accidentally figured it out while fighting Sonic. I just kept screaming it until it actually worked. I
think Ludwig's the one
don't
running
know why.
The ring today.
I think so.
But I feel like that's funny.
That's not Mingus.
Probably still good to tell Ludwig since he's running the ring.
Dollar store Mingus. Race.
I like that thing.
2, 1.
Okay. Game right.
Steer clear of the platform.
Oh, fuck. We're just standing up there and fall.
Personal practice now.
Are people punching each other again?
Hey, Ludwig.
Yeah, there are fights going on.
Yes.
There's a couple fights lined up.
I know these two were going next. Would you mind after that if me and Neptune go around?
We told them, the other staff member, but I don't think we told you yet. Or asked you yet.
I haven't seen one of those in a long time.
So the two of you want to go and the two of you want to go?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Okay. We're doing 5 minutes.
It's one of the old golems.
Yeah, 5 minute bounce is what we're doing for everyone. Yeah, go on in there.
That's good.
Kind of like a dog.
They'll bring you through.
Yeah.
I want to see if some of my skills from the training I had with the goer.
Good morning, Bengali.
Hey, Trash.
Okay. Sure you want them to do hi.
Yeah, I know. Sorry if I move. Sorry moving you to the door. I'd rather you be comfortable than sleep on the floor.
Sucks.
Oh boy. How much power does that radio have?
That shit is fire! Oh my god.
I don't like it.
I'm surprised I've been still even have power in it.
Sure.
I'm listening to Seven Rings in Hand. Give it a moment.
There we go. Oh, you have good taste.
Listen, I don't understand. I still don't get the whole video game thing. I kind of get it. But good music.
You've been here for a good while. You have to at least know about it at this point.
Oh yeah, no, definitely.
Even then, people would have probably made you aware of it really quick.
Oh, I was very much aware.
Yeah.
Alright, you can go wherever I can see you. Feel free to have fun. Got a large space you can play. There's Galdir.
There he is.
I don't know,
Huh?
I thought they captured my adventures pretty well.
Huh?
Until,
Oh, is that the alarm?
Uh-oh. That is the alarm.
So, to safe room?
I don't know.
Well, look at the time. I'm out of here.
I swear I didn't. Safe room?
Safe room, yes.
Okay.
You know where it is, right?
Yes. I've been in there twice. Three times, technically. So far, it's just me and the little one. I should probably get to higher ground just in case. gutters?
Some others have gone.
Gotta wait for confirmation.
I know.
It's moved on to a different part while you are free to move out of this room now.
Huh?
Hey, freaked out when I couldn't find you. One more time.
All clear.
We're good now.
All clear?
Yeah, all clear.
Okay.
It's all clear. You can move on further now. Go. Huh? Further.
Hmm?
fashion. Can't believe it.
That's not a form.
Good job.
Oh, it fit a form. Okay.
So proud of you for coming out.
So given everything, I'm fairly fucking certain that it's screaming like that to echolocate.
That actually sounds reasonable, though, too.
That makes sense, yeah.
That does make sense.
Wait, which way does this go?
Echolocation is not necessary.
Wait, I thought we were,
It wasn't all clear.
Oh, so I thought we were meant to go somewhere.
And you can leave if you want. So Higgs thinks it's echolocating. And that's what the screams were.
You know where Fleece is?
No, last I saw she was in the barracks.
I'm checking her room. Fleece, you got a distributor from the
second room. Hold on. Hey, Ludric.
Just look at Brutus, it'll make you feel better.
Oh, sorry.
Thanks, Brutus.
No, again. Oh,
welcome. Well, good to see you're alright.
I didn't know there was a mini. Oh, I didn't know you had a mini me.
I'm saying it's a good see you're alright.
Yeah, alright. Yeah, of course, thank you.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Talks.
Yeah.
Yes.
That's pretty cool.
What? You can also list the chainsaws by look on groups, so I'm keeping them on.
Okay.
Oh. Hey, Varius.
Hello. Do you want to be tested today? You don't have to do it today.
I've been kind of thinking about it for right now. I guess we can give it a shot.
If you want to do it on a different day, that's entirely fine. I'm just giving you the option.
So is it all clear?
Kick his ass, Avarius.
It's all clear right now.
Boris, when you can, make sure to get, the security checkup thing so I can make sure that everything's, you know, I get things back in order.
We will do that first, then we will do the test. Actually, I'll have to do the test first. It's technically on higher priority.
That is fine.
What does Neptune need? Just go back for
Neptune?
Just an explanation of what's happened, what he needs to know with security things. Just a rundown.
I can fill him in some of it.
Okay.
Wait, you said Neptune?
If you're going to do that in a private room, you can use mine. That's Neptune.
Yeah. Eh? Whoa, you got taller.
Jeez, Higgs.
Yeah, that always scares me.
Holy cow.
Okay.
Blow those two, motherfucker.
It's been a really long time since I've seen Neptune.
Well, would you like to talk?
No. That isn't clarification, I think.
He wants to eat fresh.
Alright, I'll need to gather some people. So, if you want, you can go. Do you still want to do the test?
Well, let's see if I have improved since last time.
Okay.
Yes.
That's fine. I'll just need to gather some people.
Alright.
Need some help.
Yeah,
Yeah, right? It's uncomfortable.
With that being said, Saya, don't you like a donut?
Tell me that.
I got a box.
I'm telling India.
Doran's supposed to be very dangerous, and so that's why I need to be tested, don't I? But is it really a good idea to go down there?
I don't think I have to. Yeah, it's fine. I don't think I have.
No, it's not just that. This whole universe session just fucking expected it.
I don't know.
Bossy for months.
That's fair.
Hey.
What are you trying to do?
Then you will join the communication. Mm-hmm. You Remember. Two will join the communication that I'm in.
Oh, yeah.
It's just a test, and that alarm is over. You don't need to worry about it. So don't let that interrupt your test.
It's alright. I know you guys able to. You guys are strong. I know you able to overcome almost anything.
Do you want to control a skeleton?
Not even about strength.
It's about cooperation, teamwork, strength, and numbers.
Cooperation, teamwork, strength, and numbers.
Communication. An ultimate friend of mine knows about this little trick. Communication is important.
If you just want me to go look for it, just keep I'll be everywhere.
Nevarious,
I missed it.
I can be watchful eyes as someone on the outside, and if you and by the end of it, I can also heal someone if they really need it.
Okay. All right. Okay. Then you three will come with me.
Okay.
Make sure to join the community.
They're going to test him. And remember, do not. I repeat. Do not hold back. Give everything to a fight.
Donuts for a moment, dear.
Okay.
Thank you, dear. You. You are going to be tested to your wits, right? Is that what's about to happen
right
now?
Yeah, I already had it first time, but didn't pass it. But I already did have the basics down.
What? Think about where you started versus where you are now. Focus on your improvement. And focus on showing them that you are worth it.
Okay. At the end, but this is his test.
I believe in you.
All right.
Genuinely. All righty.
Dan Vogt.
I put the
donuts
right there. I put them right there. I'm
just constructs.
Sure
constructs. No offense, but
apologies, though.
I won't take the heart if I don't pass this time too. That's fine. Should I even be venture down in some sort of a place with a high chance of death?
I was about to say, I just visited someone in the hospital this morning, and now that was such a nice exchange.
Everybody hanging out here again? I've been having a headache for the last 2 days, and I also couldn't sleep for the last 2 days, so I don't know what that's all about.
I can feel the idea of not being able to
sleep. I'll try. If I don't pass it, then I won't take it to heart. It just means I'm probably not ready for the Warrens.
Alright, Nate, you can get down there.
Okay, just let me pick my gear. What should I pick? Water. I know Farsk is fire, so I'll pick water. Just leave my stuff here. Got my bracelet. Water crystal. Remember. Prioritize my my.
Okay. Do you remember how this works? I'm gonna explain it again.
Take these guys on first, then you're gonna go with me next. Then they're gonna go again, and this time you're gonna do it again.
Yes.
And that's only
Yeah, but yeah, them, me, and then it should be finished.
Alright.
Any questions?
I get more. I'm alright. Just. All
right.
I apologize in advance if I might have hurt you by go a little bit too hard on you.
I'll be fine. Alright, you may begin in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Go ahead.
Splash Impact! Water gun! Water gun! Splash Impact! Jump Splash! Knee Slash! Backstab! Splash Impact! Give an L! Alright, you're next. Parry! Splash Impact! Water gun! Water gun! Water gun! Come on! Splash Impact! Water gun! Knee slash! Impact! roll back. Water gun. I won't stand down. Parry. All right. Give me your all. I got mine too. Splash! Water gun! Jump slash!
Good.
Alright. Shield charge!
600 pounds, Nate.
Huh? Oh, right. How's that gonna work? Water gun! Roll! Back! Water!
I'm fine. Should be asking him that.
Huh?
Armor is this strong?
Do you need healing?
Yeah, he's a little bit.
Alright, come back up.
Alright.
Now I'm training. I should learn how to use soul force.
Just put my stuff back in my bag.
You soul forced him out of existence.
Wow, yeah, you used so much soul force.
I'm just gonna feel warm for a little bit. If you want my advice for a little bit of this,
is that just using your...
I do not feel you're ready.
Yeah.
You did good, but I do not feel you're ready just yet. You're getting there.
Yeah, I think so too. Now think about it.
I think you need like, maybe like a stronger outfit than like a biker suit. Maybe like
that's the only thing so far that
maybe
can
with
fit
metal
me.
On it.
Well, it's enhanced. It could take some reduced damage.
Okay, but there's like a really small guy running around with armor, so you can't say that.
As well as also down there, you need every little bit of strength you can.
Yeah.
They will not hold back down there.
I'm kind of thinking about it now. Maybe.
Learn more, gain more experience. Test yourself again. As much as your will and determination is, I don't think anyone wants to see you or others get hurt. If you're not ready for it, there is always a thing of be ready for it. Prepare for it.
Yeah, now that I think about it, I kind of been thinking about it for a while. Maybe it's better off if I never go down there. I'm probably best not. It's just, I thought I could use this like references to my own adventure.
Alright, Nate.
Mm-hmm.
You passed. There's nothing to talk about. You did well.
Eh?
There's nothing. There's no critiques. No nothing.
The reason why a lot of people say it doesn't as well as practicality is because they don't have the strength for it. And
are you positive, Varius? Do you think he's ready to go down there?
You know, Varius.
Yes. Yeah, so we're not gonna send him to. We're not gonna send him to go fight like the tyrant.
I hope we never send someone to go fight the tyrant.
Now that I think about it, Varius.
No, but...
The Warrens is very dangerous, isn't it?
Oh, absolutely. People have died.
I come to think about it for a while, and I've kind of decided I no longer wish to venture into the Warrens.
If you don't want to, that's fine.
Yeah, just I've been thinking about it for a while with my own adventure. I feel like once I finish my adventure, I'm gonna put down the sword and return to a normal school life.
Alright. Well, if you ever want to return, you ever want to fight things, you have earned the right to.
Alright.
Oh, that thing's back!
That makes sense.
Yeah, I probably shouldn't make my whole entire life of being a warrior. I feel a life back in my world. I gotta focus on school. So once I'm finished my adventure in the metaverse, I won't use a bracelet to fight anymore, and I'll go back to my studies and try to graduate my school.
Sometimes
I wish you luck
in
your adventures, and again,
yeah.
If you wanna fight, you can always fight.
Oh, yeah, for that.
Just for now, I'm just.
For now, my advice, be a kid.
Yeah. Yeah, the sooner I conclude my adventure.
Think about the answer again.
Yeah, the sooner I finish my adventure, the better I can get back to my normal life.
Believe me, some of us wish the call for adventure would not come with some problems that we've all had to deal with.
Is she using Kaioken? I swear to God!
But go down there, give them what for.
What?
Hey, Sal.
What does that even mean?
She's using that fucking technique.
Why are you getting mad over it, Ted?
No, I'm just saying that I've come in. No, I'm saying like. I shouldn't probably be become a child soldier, but I should probably just be me, just an ordinary kid.
Apologies.
Yeah.
Well, I just. I never really asked for the bracelet. It just. I accidentally stumbled upon it and it chose me. And the guy wrapped up in some sort of thing. There's one thing I learned from that little fight down there. Don't squat too hard or you'll hurt your legs. Or.
Yeah, you gotta stretch every time you fight.
I did. Yeah. I did stretch. Maybe I didn't stretch too much.
Still, stretching is important.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You have to stretch, Trish. I don't have to stretch.
What's the thing?
Yeah? Keeps me limber.
But you don't have muscles to keep limber. You're a skeleton. Do you have muscles? Are they under your skeleton?
But it loosens the gaps between. It just loosens the gap between my bones. That's what we
will be here. Okay.
Hey, durability and everything.
I don't understand how skeletons work.
Maybe elongate your limbs so you can punch someone.
Dude, I could be the deafest star child.
No, I think of it like you stretch your arm to like 2 minutes as you stretch.
What's even fucking happening?
It's February, not October.
That's just Skelly.
I don't know. Yeah.
Skelly. Is it?
All right, I'm done carrying the milk bone. About
me behind my back. Hey Maxine.
To my face, who's talking shit? Who's talking?
That's not your son, you're a fake.
Oh, jeez.
I just heard fucking Brutus's footsteps behind me. Hello, Brutus. 30 seconds.
Thank you. I'm having a conversation and there's so many death and mayhem.
Trash, here they go. You can beat this.
I can beat this. Okay, I could beat them.
It would not be beyond me to make a silly little joke about an angry cat.
That's really all that needs to be covered.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. The fight is over.
Damn.
What actually happened to it? I'm actually confused.
Where did it go? I didn't even know. I'm making a joke. I'm being silly.
No, please don't. You don't want to do that.
Down it goes.
Hello.
Very busy.
Would
you throw it?
There.
You can jump down and get it now. It's open.
You know I can see the door, right? The door is more simpler.
You're right.
Nah.
No, don't judge me. It didn't work that time.
Do it again, Trash.
You're right, I gotta try it again.
Alright, time to push that back.
You gotta yell it. You gotta be louder, Trash.
Come throw it after me.
Ooh.
He's so forced too hard, it sent him straight into the wall.
Restoration.
Oh, Ludric, I staffed a few milk bones for
you. Not that purple bitch, the other purple bitch. This one's less of a bitch, that one's more of a bitch.
I never knew that Zavaria's weighed around over 600 pounds. So a simple shield tackle, I guess, wasn't enough. But,
I never got my things back.
He fell so gracefully when he hit the ground. I just saw a flash of light and the milk bones appear on the ground. Imagining technique, milk bones.
So what you practicing?
Oh, fuck. Was that a large enough guard? Now you're stuck in there, Trash. Oh no. I'm not considered.
What's your idea, my friend?
Come to my own.
Oh.
Lick him up, ball.
Whoa. But what was that last part? I only heard a loud beep.
Whatever demons lurk in the shadows, they'll get high.
That probably, if that's actually Soul Force, it probably didn't do any damage to them because the Ashen don't have souls, do they?
Yeah.
It kind of went
Yeah, we'll take you. Just physical, like, knockback, I guess.
Yeah, it's just a punch.
So, Ludric. Never mind.
They should totally.
Avarius, might want to move.
No, shut up, child! Nah, he's good.
Nah, it's fine.
No, 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 stay there, Avarius, stay there.
If you want to be a player, you must shut mouth
when funny happens. Oh.
Hit him with the soul force!
So that's the soul force I got hit by?
Use soul force!
No, no, you got hit with a burst. That's a soul force.
Soul burst? What's the difference?
No, not soul burst. It's just burst. He just explodes.
Please don't.
Avarius just explodes sometimes. Yeah, like that.
I wanted to practice soul force against each other.
So, Sal.
You can just appear elsewhere.
It'll be okay. Hold on.
So, was using water against Igni effective?
It's fire. I think that was smart.
It's fire.
Yeah.
Plus two, fire attacks while using water crystal won't hurt me that much.
Hit him with full force!
It's historically
improved. So, Ludric. If you've witnessed my test, is there any room for improvement I could work on?
Kind of a...
There's always room for improvement. For one, don't block the man who's using a claymore with your shield in one arm. He is a very heavy man swinging a very heavy sword with a lot of force. He's built to break through small shields like that. Your best method is going to be to dodge and weave. Use your small stature. Go between his legs. Move and outmaneuver him.
No, keep going. Soul force him. Soul force him, Avarius.
Nate, is
you soul force.
Yeah, kill him.
Team up, kill the Ashen.
Yeah, kill the Ashen.
Now the thing is, though Varus is heavyweight, would he able to withstand a headbutt from me?
I don't know, I think they're...
Absolutely.
Even though my skull's thick as a rock?
Oh no.
Down there.
Yep. Hey, well, yeah, I was born with a...
Kill the Ashen! Kill the Ashen!
Well... Oh, jeez.
Kill the Ashen!
Well, I mean, I headbutted Kamo, and I guess we both felt equal there. Force of the headbutt.
Thank you. Kill the Ashen! Avarius, get them to kill the Ashen.
Yeah.
Kill the Ashen! Kill the Ashen! Kill the Ashen!
I killed the Ashen! He just fell down there. He didn't
want
to. Yeah. One way. He shouldn't have been over the pit.
Kill him.
Yeah, kill the Ashen! Kill the Ashen!
Wait, do I stand a chance against Ashen, Ludric?
No. Ashen, Ludric has chainsaws. You don't.
Is that from the curse of Halloween?
I'm purple.
You fucking stop the fucking parental.
Yeah, his Ashen is the Halloween.
Mm. So Ashen could change?
Yep. They can.
They're different variations of Ashen. Sometimes you can have multiple of the same person, but different variations of them.
Yeah.
My Ashen is only the armor.
You've never seen me down there.
I'm uncomfortable seeing this now.
I like how they're all ganging up on her. This is. Oh, that's unfortunate.
Kill him!
Scaly, kill it! Kill it, Scaly!
Kill him, Scaly!
Scaly, kill
him! Move that one!
Kill him, Scaly! Hold on. Scaly, kill
Cannibal, but other ones...
All right, I did my part. Sit back down.
What is this? Target practice?
Yep.
It'll be more entertaining if you kill them.
Yeah, do your job.
You got 3 minutes to kill them.
So, if I remember, the skeletons that came up there were constructs, correct?
Yeah.
Huh. Well, I've dealt with a few constructs before.
Holy fuck.
Oh, I like that.
Yeah, this is why they exist.
Wait. So, is that also there a potential of an ash in me?
Potentially. If you go down to the keep. To the keep and Higgs knows you, there technically could be one. I don't know if there would, but.
Yeah. You. Go, 5 minute warning.
You've got this, I believe.
Doors open! Look down! Yeah, I think I did pass, but I think I kind of lost interest going down below.